Okay, kids, we're here, but it's very important that you do not talk to strangers unless they're children, okay? Okay, Mom. Okay, Mom. All right, have fun. I'll be right here. Hey, can we play with you guys? Sure, hop on. Come on, Thomas. Ivy? Bailey! It's so nice to see you again. How are you? I'm great. How are you? Do you mind if we catch up a little bit? Oh, no problem. I'm gonna play by the wagon. Me too. I get the first ride. No, you don't, Thomas. Ladies first. Oh, that rules for little kids. But we are little kids. Hey, guys. Do you want to play paper, rock, scissors? Yeah, sure. Paper, rock, scissors. Oh, Phoebe, you won again. You're lucky. Paper, rock, scissors. Wow, I had no idea. Yeah, it's been pretty crazy. Paper, rock. Ah! Kids, no fighting over there. Kids. Kids.
Tell you where you need to go. Tell you when you need to leave. Tell you what you need to know. Tell you who you need to be. But everything inside you knows there's more than what you've heard. There's so much more. Filled with empty words, and you're on fire when he is near you. You're on fire when he...
Oh, my baby, wish me has happened to them. Excuse me, ma'am. Who are you? I'm Investigator Danfield from the FBI, and these are my two investigators. Investigator Oscar Bones and Investigator Jewel Hound Dog. Please, you have to help us. Our babies went missing. We don't know where they went. Okay, so what did your children look like? My two are twins. One is all gray with green eyes, and his name is Thomas. The other one is orange, well, more of a yellow, with white and gray spots, and her name is Nacho. And my kids, well, one is adopted, and her name is Phoebe, and she's a little puppy. But my real daughter is named Cheshire, and she's all pink, with kind of dark pink stripes on her tail. I don't know where she went. All right, don't worry, ma'am. We'll help you get your daughters back. Thank you. Okay, everyone, we need you to evacuate the premises, please. We need to investigate. All right, sure. Come on, Jellybean. I'll look up in the in those things. I'll search around the road. Alright, I'll search around here. Hey guys, come here. What is it? It looks like the kids might have been forcibly removed. This is a clipping from a fingernail. And then there's skid marks all around the grass. Not only that, there's skid marks on the road too. Looks like he might have had to drag him, whoever it was. Nice, we should better take this back to find out whose it is. Yeah, I'm sure Mary can identify it. Come on, let's go. Hey, Mary. Yeah, what is it? We found this thing at the park. Do you think you could analyze it? Of course. Hey, guys, do you like it? So, what do you think? Oh my gosh, Miley, that's you? Yeah, do you like it? Gotta take these off. Why'd you change it? Yeah, seriously. Well, I don't know. I was getting tired of my old look. I decided to get a new one. I think you look nice. Thank you. Yeah, you look great. Wow, you've changed. You used to be a brunette. Yep, I know. I mean, I might change back after a while, but, you know, whatever. So, am I in time for lunch? Yeah. Okay. Oh my goodness. Wow. Well, either my machine is acting up again, or this is a kitten claw. Alright, hey, we have to get a claw clipping from the kitten's mothers. Yeah, so we can make sure it's them. Let's go. Okay, I'll try number one first. Yep, they're identical. Okay, so it's definitely Ivy's kitten. Alright, so it has to be either Thomas or Nacho. Right. Thanks, Mary. You're welcome. Hello? Dan, I think there's something you need to see here on Pet Avenue. Street number is Street 4. Okay, I'll be right there.